The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a tornado warning for Eastern Denton County in North Central Texas and Central Collin County in North Central Texas until 4:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Little Elm, or 13 miles east of Denton, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado and tennis ball size hail. Source: law enforcement reported a rotating wall cloud and tennis ball size hail. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged or destroyed. This is a potentially deadly storm. Seek shelter in an interior room on the lowest floor of a well-built structure. Abandon vehicles in search of a more substantial permanent structure. Stay away from windows. This thunderstorm is capable of producing all types of severe weather, including extremely large hail, destructive straight line winds, and tornadoes. Move quickly to a safe shelter such as an interior room, a bathroom, closet, or basement. Locations impacted include Little Elm, Frisco, Crossroads, McKinney, Ellen, and Fairview. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A tornado watch remains in effect for all of North Central Texas until 1 a.m. Central Daylight Time tomorrow,